Hi, welcome to our Java program on Anagram. Anagram is created by rearranging the letters of the original word to make a new word or phrase. For example, the word anagram itself can be rearranged into nag-a-ram. That is, we rearrange the word to form a new word, just like we rearrange silent to listen, Raj to jar, pot to top. Both words contain the same characters but in different order. Let's understand this with a practical approach. Here we shall solve a single anagram program using two approaches. But before we start, request you to like, share and subscribe so that you get more such videos. To begin with, the question is, accept two strings from user and check whether they are anagram. We shall be solving this using two different ways. We begin our program with accepting input of two strings using next method of scanner class from java.util package. To sort the string, we use toCharArray method of string class and store the converted values into data1 and data2 respectively. Before we proceed with the program, let's understand what is sequential sort technique with an example. To begin with, let's assume we have these numbers in our array. 1, 3, 5, 4, 2. Now to sort them, we compare every number with the rest of the numbers, and if any number is smaller than the number in comparison, then we swap them. Here we have stored 5 values and the index positions are 0 to 4. So we would check the number at the 0th index position with the rest of the index positions, that is 1 to 4. And if any number is smaller, then we interchange their values. We compare 1 with rest of the numbers, that is 3, 5, 4, 2. We assume 1 to be the lowest of all numbers, hence position it at 0th element. Because it is the lowest value, there is no interchange of numbers. So sequence of numbers remains same. Then we shall move to the next element value 3. And compare it with the rest of the numbers, that is 5, 4, 2. Here 2 is smaller than 3, therefore we exchange their positions. Now the numbers are 1, 2, 5, 4, 3. Let's proceed with the third element and compare 5 with the rest of the numbers, that is 4 and 3. Now 4 is smaller than 5, therefore we exchange their positions and now the numbers become 1, 2, 4, 5, 3. Now we compare 4 with 3. As 3 is smaller than 4, we swap the values and 3 comes to the third position. We repeat this comparison between 5 and 4, 4 being the smaller value. We interchange their position, so now the final values are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Coming back to our program, here we have outer loop with counter variable I that iterates from 0 to length minus 2. This loop is for values that is compared with the respective position of the array. The inner loop of j starts with I plus 1 till length minus 1. I plus 1 means the value of next index position from the value in comparison. This means we are comparing the character at 0th position with the rest of the characters from 1 to length minus 1. Here first pass is completed. Friends, kindly note that a single pass is when an individual element is being compared with subsequent elements. When inner loop ends, the pass is over and the value of I increments for the next pass. During the pass process, that is within inner loop, we compare all data 1 of j with data 1 of I and all data 2 of j with data 2 of I. Here, if any data 1 or data 2 of j value is smaller, then we interchange them. Values are interchanged using temp variable. For example, if the values are x is equal to f and y equal to a. Here value of x is first stored in temp, that is temp is equal to f. Then value of y is assigned to x, that is x is equal to a. Then temp value is assigned to y, that is y equal to f. This is how values are swapped. And here we are done with linear sort. Our next step is to check whether they are equal. To do this, we assume they are anagram. So before we start the loop, anagram variable is initialized to true. Here, we need to compare every character of data 1 with data 2. For this, we use for each loop. As we know that for each loop iterates through each and every element of the array. So we write for within bracket char d1 colon data 1. Here each character of data 1 is stored in d1. For data 2 we use I, which is initialized to 0. Within the loop we compare d1 with data 2 at ith position. And after comparison increment the value of I. Here we have used post increment operator plus plus. Please note that the incrementation of I here does not depend on the condition result, that is whether it is true or false. If these characters are not equal, then we change our assumption of anagram and change the value to false. When anagram is false, then we do not need any further comparison, so we break the statement to end the loop. Now after completion of loop, if anagram variable still holds the value true, which means this is an anagram. Let's see the output. Here for sorting, we did not use any logic. Instead, we used methods of arrays class. Arrays class is stored in java.util package. Using sort method of this class, we sorted our array in ascending order. Then, after sorting this array, we converted them back to string type using constructor of string class. Then we compared them using equals method of string class. So now let's see the output. So here we end the session. Kindly like, share and subscribe. Thank you.